हिमालय प्रदेश मंज मूड़ी को फोमड हिमपात हिमानीर्ड्स हिमालय हिमानी ना चूड़ प्रदेश वो मंजल उदी रूप And you know that a great rivers like a Ganga and a Yamuna originate from this Himadri or Greater Himalaya or Himalaya or Himadri. Then great rivers like a Ganga and Yamuna originate from this region. Then other important things is that the highest mountain peak. You know that a Mount Everest also located in this. Himadri region. Then other important mountain ranges like Nanda Devi and Kanchenjunga also found in this Himadri region. Once again, what is the importance of Himadri or Greater Himalaya? It is the highest mountain range. Then great rivers like Ganga and Yamuna originate from this region. Then glaciers are also formed there. That is why great rivers flow originate from this region. Then greatest peaks like Mount Everest, Nanda Devi, and Kanchenjunga also found in this Himadri region. Then I conclude again. Then what you studied today, Himalaya Rock and Mountain included three ranges. Then it extension Jammu Kashmir to Arunachal Pradesh. Then about 2,500 kilometers. Which are the states included in this North Mountains? Then Himalaya is divided into three parts: Greater Himalaya, Middle Himalaya, Outer Himalaya. And then what do you know about Himadri or Greater Himalaya? Highest mountain range, great rivers like Ganga and Yamuna originate from here. Then highest peaks like Mount Everest. Nanda Devi and Kanchenjunga found here. Though today's lesson is over. Thank you.